Is what's happening at the southern border, is it a crisis?
Well, look, it's way down now. We've now gotten control.
$7,000 a day is not sustainable. It overwhelms the communities that have to absorb this population.